इज मोनाली और मैं आज आप लोगों को मेरे वार्डरोब में एक स्नीक पीक देने वाली। एक्चुअली आई एम गोना टेक यू टू माय वार्डरोब। सी द अमाउंट ऑफ आउटफिट्स दैट आर देयर। बट आई लव माय हुडीज अ लॉट बिकॉज़ आई दैट्स व्हाट आई वेयर द मोस्ट। आई लव माय हुडीज। आई लव दिस रेड वन। Check this. I love its color, and just with some shorts, you know, jean shorts or just jeans, it looks really cool and bright and happy. I love my jackets. I just feel very secure when I wear jackets. This is a new one that I got. Check this out. I like it. I love my shorts. A few of them, most of them are packed. Actually, I'm leaving. In fact, what I'm wearing right now, see? You know, black bodysuit and then this. Yeah, I love this one. Such a nice and pretty one. It's just again same like with this kind of a black bodysuit or maybe a full sleeves high neck bodysuit or just sleeveless like ganji wala bodysuit you wear and then this. I think it looks really nice. I don't just keep my clothes forever. I actually recycle them. But yes, I end up buying a lot because I travel so much and whenever I see a nice thing, I just spend that money and I buy them. And I actually kind of use it also because I perform so much, there's so many shows. I try not to repeat my clothes, just like that. I never used to wear jeans that much, but I have started liking especially boyfriend jeans and then, you know, rugged jeans. I have these textured ones. It's just too textured. I like this one a lot. I really love summery dresses and it works really well in India because we mostly have this is a new one that I got it. I really like it. I love the color. You wear it with a black belt or some other, you know, like light pinkish belt and it looks really nice. Falguni and Shane, they are dear friends, and this is a very very cool dress of theirs which I wore by the way for my single Tamanna. This is the one. I fell in love with this dress. I said, okay, I'm gonna keep this. So I have it. Tamanna's looks had been quite a thing. I was very nervous before the video release because I never wore blue lipstick. I never carried such crazy, outrageous, bold, fun looks. Actually, they're very fun looks. In fact, for example, these are my gold boots. These are the ones I wore with that violet, dark bluish t-shirt. It's just the t-shirt and these boots. They are so cool. I love them. मैं हमेशा ट्रैवल ही करती रहती हूँ, मतलब काम के लिए करूँ कि ऐसे ही करूँ करती हूँ, तो जब भी देखती हूँ देन आई डोंट इवन थिंक इवन आस्क व्हाट्स द प्राइस एंड आई पिक इट अप. आई लव दीज शूज. दीज आर माई फेवरेट रेड शूज. इट्स एन अर्जेंटीनियन ब्रांड कॉल्ड साकने एंड दे आर लाइक ऑल हैंडमेड शूज. दिस आई पिक्ड अप फ्रॉम यूरोप इन बार्सिलोना. आई पिक्ड दिस अप. दे हैड आई वेंट फॉर अ शूट. आई वॉज फॉर अ म्यूजिक वीडियो शूट ओवर देयर एंड मैंने ये पिकअप किया था. Then I have some amazing, I love hunter boots. क्योंकि हमारे मुंबई में बहुत बारिश होती है, so I love these boots. These are my hunter boots. I have got the white ones also. This is my most precious Fendi. This one. ये this is my Valentino. This one which I really love. ये सारे मैंने पेरिस से पिकअप किए थे because they have beautiful collection. Oh, let me show you this crazy one that I have. This is a Dior. It is for some special occasion that I don't think I can wear it here. Pagal sochenge log, but I love it. Check this out. This is a very exclusive Dior piece. So I hope you guys enjoyed my wardrobe. I love it. And yes, I will see you guys soon. Ta-ta.